Hello everybody, and welcome to another Skyrim Let's Play video! This is actually take 4 of this episode. Yeah, a lot of technical issues. I'm recording this, about 2 days after when I recorded the last video. But it's still gonna be posted a different day, so if anybody commented on my Skyrim video, I still have not gotten to it, so yeah. So we're gonna hit load and load here. Okay, sorry for that. It's a little bit of technical issues. Is it just me, or does the shadow of that moose kind of look like a dragon head?
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
That would explain the fire and brimstone raining down from the sky.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings.
Please get them off. Thank you.
May as well take Gunner's gear. He won't be needing it.
It's okay. Wow, I'm just screaming his butt.
No way to open this door.
Oh, poor people, get out of there. Over here. Wait, okay, I guess I can access some magic. Oh, flames. Everything. Guess I could sell it later. That'd be good. Well, these seem faster, so I guess. Got it. Don't even tell me twice. Wow. That was laggy. We have to go this way. Take the light on that.
See if you can find any potion. We'll need them.
Ooh. Is that useful?
gun?
Yep.
That's been perfect.
Oh, the fight. Jesus! Here, take that. WASD and mouse, okay. I'll never understand why they have money. The skeletons, why do they have money? Oh. Okay. That's a non position to die. We're trapped. We're dead. We're trapped and dead. Oh my god. Oh, can we bring him with us? I want to bring him with me. That'd be so fun. Just bring a random skeleton with you. Can we keep him? Oh yeah. Way ahead of you. Oh, what is that thing? What is that thing? That chemical fire. Oh, Screen. But that is a pretty cool loading screen. I don't think I've seen this through the multiple playthroughs I've had when trying to record. Just for running and killing people, and now I'm picking flowers. Oh, you can catch the butterfly? That's cool. Well, I come to the end of the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and